hope is not lost. This country, this world, has been through a lot worse than we are experiencing today, and we've come out stronger every time. I will say, hold on. The rest of us are here fighting for you, and we will come out stronger.
The message of hope I would give is, look at this group of women. Don't give up, because if we had given up, we wouldn't be here. And it's through hope and through strength that we find change. So don't give up.
Love conquers hate. It's that simple. I think goodness and truth win out over evil. And I look to my daughter and her generation, and I have great hope that they will step up and bring some of their values into the world.
Hope inspires courage to change, and nothing changes if nothing changes. So this is going to be a catalyst for an uprising to bring back a political sphere that is more in touch with what we feel in the music industry. And the two things that we have learned about music and imagination is that you combine those two things and you can imagine change. And if you can imagine change and you get enough people to rally behind you that shares your vision, we can do anything.